This puppy found a cicada in your backyard and decided to keep it.
Drop it.
She enjoyed how it felt while buzzing in her mouth, but unfortunately her owner didn't want it inside her house and told her to drop it.
I know it's still in your mouth, nice try.
She pretended like she dropped it, thinking her owner wouldn't notice, not knowing that her smile and tail wiggles gave her secret away.
Alright, you can come in.